An 18-year-old man died this morning after police said that he was accidentally shot by his friend at a Peoria apartment. Police say a man called 911 after he said the gun he was cleaning went off and struck his friend in the chest. When officers arrived, they found the victim with critical injuries and rushed him to the hospital where he later died. The Peoria Police Department said that the caller was reassembling the gun after cleaning it, and it still had a live cartridge in the chamber.